South African football legend Jomo Sono has admitted he never thought that Peter Mosimane would make it as far as the biggest football club in Africa. Welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. The former Mamelodi Sundowns and Orlando Pirates striker started his playing days at Jomo Cosmos under Jomo Sono in 1982. He is now on the brink of leading Al Ahly to their 9th CAF Champions League title. Sono says that even though the signs of being a leader were always there in Mosimane during the days at Ezinkosi, he doubted his abilities as a coach. Jomo Sono told Football Navigator that "I never thought as a coach he would go that far, but he's done well. As a player, he was a very confident young man. I remember when he was a coach at SuperSport United and he played a game against SuperSport and it was in the Coca-Cola Cup competition. Cosmos won 4-1 on penalty. Peter Mosimane was shouting to his players that they played negatively and we packed the bus, and I could see that when he started attacking, he will go far because he wants to win. He is a winner and he wants to win. I could say from that day that he is going to do well even in coaching. He's got the same attitude as he was as a player, but he's done very, very well for himself, for Mamelodi Sundowns, for his family and this country as well."